Oak Ridge National Laboratory scientist Justin Baba recalls his work on a project called Awake Imaging, which might someday help to diagnose diseases like cancer, Parkinson's, and Alzheimer's.
The Awake Imaging Project, the goal was to image the brain and to do functional imaging of the brain, which means to look at brain function, to help be able to pick up stuff like Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, and also neuroblastomas, which are really hard to diagnose, but to be able to do it non-invasively. And so there was a team of us, included Oak Ridge National Laboratory, Thomas Jefferson National Accelerator Laboratory, and Johns Hopkins University. And we actually developed a scanner that can image, and we did the difficult thing. We did it in animals, in mice. So we could image and track a mouse without any anesthesia, without any restraints, moving around, and could image the brain and could literally pick up brain function. So that technology really needs to make it to the clinic. It will have a tremendous impact on brain diseases and related pathologies.
T.J. Paulus describes his work on another technology called positron annihilation.
Here you have a source that would emit a gamma ray at one energy, and a positron, or two positrons. The positrons would meet an electron and annihilate. They'd convert completely from a positive ion and a negative ion, which is an electron, and give off two gamma rays that are 180 degrees apart. Take two detectors and move them around, you can see which way things are going. Positron annihilation is used in medical imaging, CAT scan. Gamma rays are coming out, and you actually go back and you can map the internal organ that you're looking at, or you have a cancer. And the positron will become more likely to land there or some other place that would give them, the medical person, a view of what you are down inside. So it's lots of applications, not just pure science.